Hey, what's up, guys? School Zeus Gaming here. Welcome back to the video. And today I'm doing the Just Two video. And today I am playing the online version. And before the video continues, I hope you guys are having a great day. Consider leaving a like, comment down below, let's go on with the video. And today we'll be playing on versus, just like regular one-on-one players.
Black Canary.
And most of the game I'm gonna play as Harley Quinn, because Harley Quinn's somewhat the only character I decently know how to play. But and I know I haven't done a boot camp with Harley, but I am gonna do a boot camp in the future, somewhat soon, but like not too soon. But anyway, let's go on with the video. So we're playing on Gorilla City. That's how we do.
You said girls' night out, Harley.
Well, we're out, Eggly.
This isn't what's meant by doing shots.
Begin.
Shots. Get it. Yep. So, what lag? Whoa, lag. Man, it's so laggy. I'm guessing it's from the opponent's end because, like, my Wi-Fi is like 4 bars. Apologize if it's so laggy. Nope. Oh wow. Nope. Gotcha. So, like I said, Harley's the only character I know who doesn't know how to play, so I'm just going to do a pokey with, like, I don't know, Robin or Blue Beetle or anything like that. And that's all she wrote. Let's go. So I'm pretty sure we're going to win this fight, but anything can happen. Gotcha, you missed. So it looks like we're gonna win this hands down. Uh-oh. Cause it's too big, we're gonna finish her off. Trying to like keep the zoning. Oh, okay, she had to do that. Alright. I'm guessing she's trying right now. Ooh, you thought. Alright. GG to this player. But like I always do, 2 out of 3. So I won for first game and I'm going with second game. I can tell my Harley is level, I think 20 dead? Huh. What is it gonna, is she gonna do? Oh, next opponent, she left. Alright. I guess I'm too good. But anyway, let's go on to the next opponent, and I'll be back when I find the next opponent. So guys, I found my next opponent, and I'm guessing this opponent wants to do random, so I'll give him random, so I choose hidden cursor, random select. Alright. Random, like always.
Fighters approaching the Bat Cave.
So it's all completely random. So we'll see who we get. Hopefully, if it's someone good, because I only know one character, that's Harley. But other than that, I have no idea. So we'll see. What? Got the cold. All right.
Drop the gun, or I'll take your hand.
We're a little. Begin.
All right. So luckily I got Wonder Woman, which isn't that bad because like I do remember some of her moves like from the story. But other than that, no. Oh, that's a. Alright. It looks like he has some moves. Come on. I'm guessing he's multi zone. Higher. Stupid. He was just backing up, and they just used the motorcycle. Alright. New fighters. Oh, it just leaves! Okay. Oh, you just leave. No, that works too. Wow. One game good, one was just downright garbage. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I find the next opponent. Okay, guys, I found my next opponent, and what character should I play next?
Catwoman.
Catwoman? Let's see. Who should I play as? I might Batman? Question mark? I guess, we're not. Let's try the Batcave. And it's...
Fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
Okay, Brainiac's ship. Still though, a little bit salty from last one. But this might be my last sort of game. This might be my last game or the next one, we'll see.
I've had enough of the game, Selina.
Aren't you the least bit curious?
I can't afford to be curious.
Begin.
All right, let's see. See, I don't know how to play Batman, Yellow special. This might kill her or take her first bar down completely, but I don't know, we'll see. My question mark? Yes, it will. Barely.
Don't waste my time.
Oh. that because, like, it's usually Mortal Kombat is a block button, but, like, in this case, no, it isn't. Nope. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, my. Oh, yeah, I lost this. Alright, alright. This is not cheap. Your luck's right. Okay. This is my killer. Okay, if I clutch this, I'll be like, I don't know. This is my killer. Wait, come on. No, it was so close. Critical. Oh my god, one more hit would have finished her. That was close. I have to make GGs to this character or to this player. That was close, not gonna lie. Alright. Yeah, what's she gonna do? Rematch or new fighter? Oh, choose new fighter. What will she do? Okay, new fighter. So it looks like we're gonna do one more fight and then I'll call that the end of this video, but whoops. Okay. So what character should I play next? I don't know. Let's try some Aquaman. Let's try.
Aquaman.
I do.
Blue Beetle.
Do know some moves from Aquaman, but not completely. Let's do Atlantis. Hometown. And it's.
Fighters approaching Atlantis.
Up Atlantis, let's go. So, I do know some moves with Aquaman, but like not like a lot. So, we'll see how we do with this.
Begin.
All right. But I didn't know it was that low, dang.
I got punches and punch galore.
Gotta wait for this. Oh, no. What? How did he get me? I was like in the air, but okay. That makes perfect sense. I have to clutch this?
Say goodnight, Fishman.
Wait, I have no. Okay, never mind. Stop moving. Really? Nope, not this time. So I have to clutch it. I have to hit him with this my special move, and then. Why you both hit him? Oh, come on. Your luck's right. Or special move. What the heck? Oh my god. I lost. GG. Unless I clutch this somehow. But no, I lost. GG. Man. Not perfect with Aquaman.
Blue Beetle wins.
So I'll call that the end of this episode of Injustice 2 game, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed. Consider leaving a like. Comment down below what you think of my Aquaman or the characters I know. And I'll see you guys in the next video.